a study of the book of Malachi in the Old Testament. And they came upon the third verse in chapter 3, and it puzzled them. It said, "He will sit as a refiner and purifier of silver." And they wondered what this statement meant about the character and nature of God. So one of the women offered to investigate the process of refining silver and then get back to them at their next Bible study. So that week, the woman called up a silversmith and was like, "Hey, can I come watch you while you work?" And she didn't mention anything about why she wanted to do this other than her curiosity about the process of refining silver. So he agreed, and she went. And as she watched him, he held a piece of silver over the fire and let it heat up. He explained that in refining silver, one needed to hold the piece in the middle of the fire, where the flames were the hottest, as to burn all the impurities away. The woman thought about God holding us in such a hot spot. Then she thought again about the verse, "He sits as a refiner and purifier of silver." So she asked the silversmith if it was true, if he had to sit there in front of the fire the entire time that the silver was being refined. He said yes, and he went on to explain that not only did he have to sit there, but he had to keep a very close eye on it, because if it was left a moment too long, then it would be damaged. The woman was silent for a moment, and then she asked, "How do you know when the silver is fully refined?" And he smiled and said, "That's easy, when I see my image in it." If today you are feeling the heat of this world's fire, just remember that God, our Father, has his eyes on you. So there was this group of women doing a study